BB&T Center, here we go, with a star-studded matchup tonight. The Colorado Avalanche. Boy, are they hot out west. 16-7-5, 37 points. One and only meeting here, regular season. To Sunrise, the Panthers playing great on home ice as well. Only one regulation loss last night at home.
This Colorado team that can really light it up.
You can see right from the start here, the Panthers, see how they're closing in on the puck carrier.
Chance in front, McKinnon, and he's stopped by Roberto Luongo. McKinnon, set play, speedy skater, had a chance.
McKinnon gives it up, and then Landeskog just leads McKinnon, who flies through.
Uyghur took a high stick in front of his own net.
Yeah, he's looking at the ref there. Here's a shot again, and Luongo makes the save. And this may be one of them. Here comes Barkov. Huberdeau to the net. Barkov for Huberdeau. Saved by Grubauer, and he was hooked, and it's a penalty on Colorado.
Well, this is what you worry about Colorado, the transition game. Florida Panthers just turned it right around on the Colorado Avalanche. The transition from defense to offense and a two-on-one.
And they win the faceoff, and here's Yandle tied for first in power play points. Hoffman's got a look. Grubauer with a good save. Yandle at the point. Takes a shot. Knocked down in front. Picked up by Hoffman. Around it goes for Huberdeau. Points in every game of the homestand for him. Now Dadnoff. Cross ice. Hoffman loads up again. Glove save. Bukestad nearby as well. And away comes Huberdeau. In front of the net. Turns and he shoots. And Grubauer the save. Barkov and McKinnon back in the circle. Panthers win it. Hoffman fires, deflected. Barkov, sharp angle, couldn't get it on net. Puts it in front. Huberdeau, it stopped. Brower got it to the line. It's held in. Patrick Nemeth for the Avalanche. Shot saved by Luongo, and then on goal from Jost is stopped again. McKinnon back on the ice for Colorado. Battles with Uyghur. It comes free to Nemeth. His wrist shot, he scores.
Wow.
And the Avalanche get the game's first goal.
I don't know if Rantanen did not deflect that. I don't know. Uneventful wrist shot. I mean, not even a hard one. But the shot came from the point, pretty much. Nemeth shot it. And I think we see right there where Rantanen is adding to his league-leading point total.
Couldn't get it out. But now it's Rantanen. Lead pass McKinnon. McKinnon and Luongo. Nathan McKinnon, backhander saved by Roberto Luongo.
My.
Ekblad was there on the back check as well. Jost fights through the Lamico check. Here comes Kerfoot. Picked up by Wilson. Saved by Luongo on a heavy shot. Kiselevich gathers it in. Uyghur now back for Kiselevich. He's got a lane in the shot. Hit the crossbar. Sevier thinks it's in. Ruled no goal on the ice. Kiselevich got it to the net. Looked like Sevier got a piece of it in that defense pair. And they come up along with the Sevier line and produce the tying goal here late in the first. Big moment there. Using the strength, but Huberdeau got a piece of it, and the Panthers get out. Barkov carries. Up on the wing, it's Hoffman. Drops for Yandle. Moving in. Yandle shoots. Grubauer to save. The rebound in front. Picked up by Rantanen. But Toronto has Pesek carrying through center. Drop for Dadnoff. Cross ice feed. McCann with a shot. Grubauer getting enough of it up high. Had some trouble with the rebound. And Brower picks it up. But it hit the referee.
Oh.
The pass was back to the point. And Brower is high-sticked and behind the play.
Well, there is a penalty being called.
Nice move on Nieto to gain the zone. Cross ice picked off by Soderberg, though. Yandle is back defensively. And Luongo's got to make a save up high, and then it goes in. A shorthanded goal for the Avalanche. It's 2-1.
Wasn't sure if it was deflected off of Yandle, and he lost sight of it. But there's no doubt after the puck hit him, he lost sight of it. He could tell he didn't know where it was. Yeah, that hit the mask. That's what it was. And then it was just a freebie after that as Nieto went in and just tapped it home.
Bukestad's out in front of the net. McCann for Matheson again. Here's McCann moving in. Sets up Ekblad for the open netter. Beautiful goal. And pass by Jared McCann. Panthers right back to tie.
Well, the Florida Panthers had to score. After giving up the shorthanded goal, this was a must power play, and that play by McCann, outstanding. The play by McCann over to Ekblad. Just an outstanding pass.
It rolls out to center. It's a two-on-one. Landeskog with Rantanen. Landeskog in front. And Luongo made the save. Here's Soderberg's shot block. He'll get it back himself. He got that short-handed goal. Soderberg shoots here, blocked away in front, and then Luongo the save on Calvert. He'll get it deep in the zone. McCann with a steal behind the net. Puts it out in front. Saved by Grubauer on Vetrano.
Remember to make that drop pass around their own blue line to try and get some speed. So Barkov has got to solve it.
And now it's Dadonov over to Hoffman, and the shot was blocked away. Aaron Ekblad back for Matheson. With a spin move, didn't work. Comfort takes away. Matheson gets back, but Comfort gets in front, and Matheson's got to take a penalty.
Guy's going to have a little time to think about that move.
Score penalty number 19.
Mike Matheson going to the penalty box. And another shorthanded opportunity for the Avalanche, who tonight ended up getting their sixth shorthanded goal of the season a little earlier. 52 years old.
Toronto's got a lead man. Dadonov's got a breakaway. Evgeny Dadonov saved by Grubauer. Oh, what a chance for the Panthers trying to grab their first lead of the night. Gains the zone. Here's Huberto trying to get in front. Gives to Barkov in the slot. Dadonov, the shot deflected away. Panthers looking to clear. Girard holds it in again. Chance out in front. And Luongo, a big save on Landeskog. Hunt rides Comfort to the wall. Bukestad again. It's still not out. Landeskog with a shot deflected, and they score. The Panthers just couldn't get out of the zone. The Avalanche lead 3-2.
And there's the Dryden Hunt as well. And the Colorado Avalanche were able to get that top line out on the ice. And look at that deflection. Oh, my goodness.
Girard carries in. Sends it out in front. Wilson, drop pass. Luongo gets a piece of it, but it goes in. No question. You got to challenge it if you're the Panthers in this situation.
The hockey stick of Nieto seemed to get in the way right here.
Ooh.
Seemed to get in the way of the hand of Luongo.
After review is determined, there's no goal.
No goalie interference.
That did not take long. It's 4-2 Avalanche. Zadorov is back. Hoffman swings it to the slot. It's Yandel in front. Huberto is denied. Oh, Grubauer with a huge save. Soderberg picks it off. He's got a man ahead. It's a shorthanded breakaway. Matt Nieto hits the post. Less than 3 minutes left. Here's Barkov shooting. Grubauer, another save. Now it's Dadonov in the slot. Over to Huberto. Saved by Grubauer. They had a look there, sent all the way down towards the empty net, and they score. 5-2 Colorado. The Avalanche get the win with 3 goals in the third period, 5-2 the final.
And a lot of the depth of the Avalanche made the difference. Soderberg with 2 goals, Comfer, and the goaltender, not their number one, but the goaltender Grubauer had a very solid game, made some key saves.